I could hear what he was thinking. His doubts, his fears, looking into his eyes, knowing there was nothing he could do to save poor Sarah. It must keep him up at night. Isn't that right, E.G. Mackey? This could be the start of something beautiful. But you don't really want to feel my pain, my tears. E.G. Mackey, be afraid. Save yourself. Run! Ha, ha, ha.